close to me. I'll just do it.
In my feet. Educate myself with a book.
Business friends.
Now I'm going to walk over to the fireplace. And I am going to talk to the snowman. Hello, Mr. Snowman. You know, I know, putting you in front of a fireplace is not a very good idea. But we'll see you when you're a puddle. Bye-bye. The rice is crooked in his butt. Excited about.